I feel that Baman is one of the greatest actors that we have in the country today. So the country might as well come and see him. It's very important for people to acknowledge him as an actor. And with Farah, she's my soulmate in so many ways.
And we were both taking revenge on each other. That's what he said.
I always get angry with her. I sometimes hate her. Sometimes I'm jealous of her. But I've never stopped loving her. So this was my way of taking revenge. But her performance is so stunning that I think it's boomeranged completely on me.
Well, all the best for this film. It looks wonderful, mashallah. Baman, of course, genuinely one of the finest actors of our times. And I'm not being patronizing. I really think one has learned a lot from him. Very few people know he used to own a bakery. And then the calling, he was a photographer, professional photographer for marriages. And then he decided to be an actor at a much later age than normal actors do. So this is his first launch film as a hero now. So wonderful, Baman, and God bless you, man. Of course, Farah Khan, who I think genuinely again, is one of the most talented directors ever in the history of Indian cinema, not only as a woman, men and women.
Music is given by Jeet Ganguly, and Jeet Ganguly has given a fabulous album to me. Unfortunately, he's not here. He's in Calcutta, receiving an award over there. So, Jeet is a very, very melodious music director, and he's given a fabulous track to me.
We had really enjoyed Kuch Kuch Hota Hai doing it, but when I saw the posters, I think the funniest is Hum Aapke Kaun. I think that got the maximum reaction, is like a really funny poster. I think Salman thought it was very funny because Salman aaye the hamare shoot par aur jab hum paglon ki tarah pure matlab we were looking pura eda parsi and we were dancing something and all. Bomber was looking very handsome. Salman matlab ekdam unko dekh kar complex ho gaya.
It's very, you know, I've never thought I would have to dress up as Kajol or dress up as Madhuri or do a kuch kuch hota hai, and for we have a great sense of humor and we said chalo ye bhi kar lete hain life mein kyunki kisko mauka milta hai ye sab karne ka, ya to aap fancy dress party mein jao aur pure pagal logo, ya to ye legitimately somebody is asking you to do this, and we had a lot of fun even in the song when we had to spoof all the love stories. We had a great time doing it.